Man, it has been fucking with me the past 2 days. Stay up.